Hello, I'm Hayley Leggs here at Bloodstock Festival 2014 for Total Rock with Biff from Saxon in your dressing room. Hello, Biff.
Yeah, it's good to be here.
It certainly is. You headlined the festival on the first time there was a Bloodstock...
Yeah, we did, in the assembly rooms. It was indoors then.
It's come on a long way, hasn't it?
Come on a long way, yeah, it's a great festival.
Are you enjoying yourself this weekend?
Yeah, we're having good. We only arrived 3 hours ago. We drove in from Nuremberg, 19 hours. So, and I have to leave now.
You're rushing off in a second, aren't you?
Yeah,
so we've got to make this quick, haven't we?
I have a film premiere to do, so.
Oh, yeah, do you want to tell me about that?
Well, it's a Scintilla project, this site project I've done with some friends. And it's a concept of the film. The album's a concept of the film. So there's a premiere of the film and the album at the Mayfair in London on Tuesday. So
very fancy. So the band's been going very posh. The band's been going for so long now. Do you think when do you think it's going to be time to stop?
I think it's time to stop when you stop. I don't know. Ask Mick Jagger. I don't know.
Just while it's still in you, you're just gonna.
If you're still quite fit and enjoying yourself, then I think you can carry on.
Do you think you'll ever be able to repeat the success you had in the early days?
No, I don't think any of the bands will be able to repeat that. That was a very special period, you know.
Yeah, times have changed.
It's a bit like saying, you know, could Pearl Jam get there, you know, in that period? I mean, that period is the period.
Well, you never know.
No, I don't think so. I don't think, you know, we play big festivals. We headline festivals across Europe. But I just think that, the whole excitement of the 80s of people buying millions of records, I don't think that'll ever come back again.
Yeah, it's a shame. It's a shame.
Yeah.
So tell me about this project you did for the Dio tribute.
Yeah, I sang a song with Motorhead. I actually wasn't with them. They sent it over to my house and I sang it with Andy Sneap, actually. But yeah, it was nice. I don't think Lemmy was well enough to sing, so they asked me to do it.
Oh, okay. So well, that's nice.
Yeah, that's nice.
What do you think you would have done in your life if the music career hadn't taken off?
I would have probably been a criminal.
That's a good answer.
Probably.
Well, I'm glad that music saved you from a life of crime.
Life in jail.
Yeah. All right, we better let you run off, but thank you very much for talking to us.
Great.
Cheers. Cheers.